The search for a powerful leadership after independence culminated with Pandit Nehru and Sardar Patel. On the 1st of August 1947, Pandit Nehru wrote to Sardar Patel saying,
"My dear Vallabh Bhai, as formalities have to be observed to some extent, I am writing to invite you to join the new cabinet. This writing is somewhat superfluous because you are the strongest pillar of the cabinet."
On the 3rd of August, Sardar Patel wrote back to Nehru replying,
"Many thanks. Our attachment and affection for each other and our comradeship for an unbroken period of nearly 30 years admit of no formalities. My services will be at your disposal. I hope for the rest of my life you will have unquestioned loyalty."
Sardar Patel, on the occasion of Pandit Nehru's 60th birthday, wrote,
"Our mutual affection has increased as years have advanced, and it's difficult for people to imagine how much we miss each other when we are apart and unable to take counsel together in order to resolve our problems and difficulties. It's very difficult for me to analyze his achievements and publicly praise him due to the family bonding, closeness, intimacy and brotherly affection we share."
Upon Sardar Patel's sad demise, Pandit Nehru had said,
"Sardar Patel's life is a great story, but perhaps many of us will remember him as a great captain of our forces in the struggle for freedom, and as one who gave us sound advice in times of trouble, as well as in moments of victory. As a friend and colleague on whom one could invariably rely. As a tower of strength which revived wavering hearts when we're in trouble."
This is just a glimpse of the strong relationship that Nehru and Patel shared. Jai Hind.